van, put it on our record, Ultimate Kitten. And I'd also like to thank the guys and Raw Nerves. How was Raw Nerves? They are a fucking killer band, so buy their merchandise. They got cool shit, screwdrivers, fucking bottle openers,
DVD players,
fans, space heaters.
I tried to sell one.
Space. So big.
Yeah!
But really, buy their stuff. It's tough stuff being locked in a moving box with 9 or 8 other people. And to be as consistently happy and ridiculous as this tour was really nice. And I'd also like to thank my friends who have made this possible, and these guys, because this is it for me. And I'd also like to thank for being so inspirational. This song's for you. It's called Pure Being. story. So we were in Pittsburgh, and Ira bought a $200 Cliff Bar. It was funny as shit. You should have seen the look on his face. He looked like he was gonna fucking die. That was way too cool. I've never seen eyes that big on somebody that wasn't about to get shot.
Yeah.
So are there any fans of Barack Obama out there? Any gun-toting Republicans out there? What about gun-toting people who think for themselves? Pick a politician, but if you pick, you lose. They fuck you every time. The song's called Reversal of Fortune. Whenever Ira's ready.
Thank you.
when you talk potlucks, when you talk politics, just remember that you're talking to another person. And you're normal, no more right than they are, even if you think you are. Incredible heartache. And it's not a joke. This is for all the straight edge kids.